the green testicle story. So I was playing Ultimate Frisbee in college, and there was this barefoot dude with weirdly sharp testicles.
Oh, come on!
I did it.
I knew I was going to do that.
Yeah, weirdly sharp testicles right over there.
No, you're the only one left.
Spill it, Mosby.
Fine. The green testicle story. So I was playing Ultimate Frisbee in college.
Sorry. I tried to sleep at mine.
Spill it, Mosby. Spill it, Mosby.
Fine. The green testicle story.
So I'm the only one she didn't tell? She told you and not me?
Well, I guess she's better friends with me than you.
Oh, well, I'm better friends with Ted than you are.
That is a lie.
It is not a lie.
Ted
it's the truest
is
thing
one
that's
of my
friends.
Stop.
All right, as Ted's best friend, I have to put a stop to this.
Okay, that's it. You and me.
Oh, you think
I'm not
you can take me? Come on! I'll show you things you've never seen before!
You're a man!
I used to box in the army!
You're a box in the army!
I
don't
send
anyone!
Brothers down to the kitchen for latrine duty!
Hey-o.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, believe me. I don't
you know what the line is, and Janet's gonna kill me.
No, it was awesome. I had a great night, and I'm never going to see her again. And there's no way to ruin it.
Ted, how do I explain this to you? Last night, I ate the best cake of my life. And I think I'm going to let that...
You can't even say it.
Oh, there's a phone ringing. Hold on. I don't know whose it is, but I'll turn it off.
I don't know who it is.
Jason's mad at whoever that was, by the way.
Being a liar had better be a sub.
I totally checked plus one. I'm sure I did.
Yeah, right.
I did!
Yeah, I don't think you did. You know why? Because deep down... That made me laugh. Sorry. I went all ghetto with that line and I cracked myself up. The Thanks Teeny, a fun and delicious new novelty drink I invented. Cranberry juice, potato vodka, and a bouillon cube. It's like eating a turkey dinner. How the Thanksgiving?
There's a spit bucket.
Down it goes.
It's like a turkey dinner in your mouth.
Oh, god damn it.
Sorry.
It's like eating a turkey dinner. Just like, tastes just like
I can taste it now.
Keep rolling until you finish that up.
Lower your voice, or I will restrain you.
Seriously, dude, relax.
Okay, we get to call our lawyer.
Exactly!
I love you, Marshall.
I love you, Lily.
No! No!
Stand by. Nice and quiet.
I got the deuce. I still got the deuce. Is that all right, Pimp?
Just do one take, okay?
Here we go. Please. I can't. Okay, I'll do one. Well, we still have one frontier left.
I'm sorry.
Well, we still have one frontier left. Well, we still have one frontier left.
But may I suggest one little modification?
And here come the paramedics.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What is going on?
She may have some internal bleeding, definitely some fractures. We gotta get her to the hospital.
What are you talking about?
You've had a terrible fall.
No, I haven't.
Really? Because I could swear you fell straight out of heaven, Angel. Bing. Give him your number. What? Give him your number. Come on, you get. Give him your number. You can't be serious.
Give him your number.
They're not gonna stop unless you give him your number. Come on, it's embarrassing.
Your number.
Oh, all right.
It worked. All right. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Wendy the waitress. Tip her well. Two Gentlemen of Verona, Neighborhood Playhouse. Enjoy it. Go check them out. Thanks, guys.
Still there.
You want me to get any?
Yeah, it's still there.
Should I just get it?
Get it.
All right, here we go, guys. We're rolling and
speeding for this picture.
Wait, I have something on my teeth.
Yes.
Hello, X-camera. We meet again.
This is a year, my baby. Okay.
So, guys, here we go.
Sure. I got a new baby. It's called Camera X.
Andy. Did that work better for you? Did it?
I just said the same thing to you.
You did?
Yeah. Did it work for you?
Totally.
Yeah, right?
Fine by me. I mean,
yeah.
No difference.
Yeah.
What sort of dress did you have in mind, dear?
Well, nothing too huge or poofy, but I would like to look like a beautiful princess.
You know who likes long-distance relationships?
I've just been offered a fellowship at a culinary institute in Germany.
Oh.
Let me make that... Maybe we add a 19-year-old to that 60-year-old. No, wait. 50-year-old and a 1969. Hello, 69. Hello. No, that won't work. Who else could we add? Ooh, check out the woman on the left.
On the top, everyone, on the top.
Thanks, Dave. I think it really easy for me to fall in love here.
So, fuck, say it again. Sorry, ABC. And
CBS.
NBC.
Guys, here we go.
Sorry.
We get it. Here we go.
I mean, should I even do it with him, or should we wait for the new guy?